Good morning, y'all. So today is day 3 at Disney World. We just woke up. We packed everything from our room. Our plane takes off at 6:30, I think, from Florida. So we are walking down to Disney Springs to get some breakfast this morning. So I left it where I found it. Why stop now? Why stop now? No, not my style, not my style. Drop top down, that's my style. Why stop now, baby? Why stop now? PCH driving, I needed some inspiring. Peace and quiet, I'm running from the sirens. They ain't been around, but they know about where I've been. Had to put the time in to let them know what time it is. Got that in common, we all feel the pressure. Bitch, I'm plugged in, yeah, the vibe is electric.
We just got done eating at the T-Rex Cafe. It was all right. I got steak, mashed potatoes, and rice, but it really wasn't like the best breakfast type thing. It wasn't breakfast, it was steak.
We stayed later because they sang happy birthday to me, and this has already happened twice. Last night at dinner and today, and it's fun and all, but it's so embarrassing because I don't know what to do. Like, I'm just like, what do you even say? Like, happy birthday, everyone's just taking pictures. You're staring into mine and you cannot make out to tell me without a skin. We're getting a Starbucksies, but as you guys can tell, I'm very tired.
Everybody, look at her.
La una, apenas son las una.
Are you tired, David?
Yeah, I'm tired.
It's los shopping on
I got dark blue jeans on and a black shirt. Man, I'm sweating.
We know, when we land back in Georgia, it's gonna be cold.
It's gonna be 30 degrees. It's 30 degrees in Georgia where we live.
I'm tired.
Por Dios, qué chuletas aquí, amiga.
Guys, look how cute.
Mm. Mm. ¿Quieres decir algo en el vlog?
¿Cómo fue este weekend, pa?
Good.
Good, did you have fun?
Oh, yeah, real fun.
Real fun, oh yeah.
Real fun con my daughter.
Aww.
My little girl.
Thank you. Mm. You wanna try it?
No, yeah, in a minute.
I got a banana split frappuccino. Here in Florida, they have like specials. And y'all, this is really, really good. But this is really good because I don't have this back there. Mami mia, prueba esto. Flip. Try it. Mm-hmm. Rate it 1 out of 10.
Banana split.
Wow. I know, isn't it good? We just made it into another mall. It's just the outlets. I'm gonna look at Kate's spade to see if I can get a sassy little bag. And Blanca needs a new bag. So let's do that.
So I've got like this bag. I don't know if you guys can see.
Hey y'all, so we ate something, then we got here.
And
now we're checking in. We're checking in for a flight to Georgia. Yay! So yeah, we're checking in. There's a long line, y'all, and we were gonna come. We're gonna hit one more mall before coming, but we just didn't because we pranked our parents saying that our flight leaves now, and literally they like they drove all the way down here. But it's fine. Catch you guys up later because that's all we're doing. Check in 3 bags, and then we'll kind of use the restroom, and then we'll check in, and then yeah, we'll just wait. My parents are still down there, but we're waiting. I really need to pee really badly, y'all. Like I'm literally about to pee on myself. Not even joking. All the pain. Ain't no question I do it all again. Even if the shit hurts all the same. I'm walking through purple rain. But it's worth all the pain. Ain't no question I do it all again. Even if the shit hurts all the same. Now I'm fucking up my life and I'm trying to get my shit straight. Wish I could look you in the eye, bold face, and say that was a mistake. But truthfully, it'd probably be a stretch. I mean, look at you. You got everything you wanted.
Living in the hills with your man, you seem to be doing great, if I'm being honest. I wonder what you plan next. A couple more hikes in that spandex. Meanwhile, I had to... Guess I could say it's your fault that I'm feeling this way lately. I ain't really trying to let anybody else get close to me. Maybe me being all alone is the way that it's supposed to be. That's life. That's why I can't remember last night. That's why I never settle, girl. My emotions going up and down, looking like a half pipe.
We're gonna be playing today.
Just landed. It's backed up. There's a lot of like planes backed up right now, so. Hopefully we get out of here soon. Hey y'all, so we just landed in the airport. Yay! It is 43 degrees in Atlanta. We're gonna grab our bags now. And then I think we're gonna grab it.
It's still here.
So cold. I can't even grab at the camera. So we already grabbed our Sassy luggage and we're heading back to the car. I had an amazing 18th birthday. Thank you to my parents for making it all happen. I'm very, very happy. Tomorrow I'll be 18. Super excited. But I'm ending the vlog here because I think right now we're gonna grab some dinner and then head home because we're super tired. I have school tomorrow and I have to get some stuff organized for this week. So yeah, we're done traveling. The Sassy vlog has ended. Stay safe, y'all. Wear your masks. Thank you guys for watching my vlogs, and I'll see you guys next week with another great video month. You got me hurting for it. You got me hurting for it.